Happy Mercedesing. Welcome to the channel. In this video, I'll be answering one question I got. And the question says that if I could explain how the wires are connected to the three pins of the potentiometer. Well, I'll do my best to answer it the way I think, or I think the way I think it should be. And well, if I didn't manage to do that, then you can write me in the comments and I'll try to answer you the adequate way. Normally, there is nothing here to mess up. But if you have been reconnecting the wires, then I think this video can be helpful to you. This is our potentiometer. And this is our plug for the potentiometer. So here it says 1 negative. And down there it says 3 positive and number 2. A closer look. Well, what does this actually mean? This means that number 1 is always ground. And always when you see on Mercedes vehicles brown wires, they are always ground. In the middle we have the blue one, and all the way down we have the green one. So number 3 is the positive for the potentiometer. And number 1 is negative. And then when those two wires are on, then the potentiometer itself is on. Logical, right? And number 2, that's the one which measures as you deflect the sensor plate. It measures either voltage when the car is on, or it measures resistance when it is off, as you press the throttle. Here on this system, KE3A and 3B, and the earlier ones, KE1 and KE2, it says that number 1 on the potentiometer, the ground goes to the pin number 7 on the ECU. The middle one goes to the pin number 17 on the ECU. And the one all the way down goes to the pin number 18. It's easy to remember, right? So you will have to remove the ECU and its plug, and to check with the multimeter, you check here. I will show you that one. In theory, look, the blank one here is number 4, 5, 6, 7. So it is this one which has to be connected to pin number 1 on the potentiometer.
14, 15, 16, 17. This is the middle one. And 18, this is the one all the way down. You will have to count them. This is 13 plus 12, and that makes 25. So you stick the multimeter. I will show you in one of my earlier videos how it's done. Of course, the ignition has to be off. One part there, number 7. And the second part, as you remove here the plug and you put the second part of the lead, positive, negative, no matter, and it then has to be beeping. That's how it's done. So at the end of the day, no matter the color of your wire, what is important is that you match the plugs to the correct socket with the ECU. So on these systems, engines M102, M103, 116, 117. Number 1 connected to number 7 on the ECU. Number 2 with number 17, and number 3 all the way down to the contact number 18. As for M104 engines and all the other systems which have the ECU with 55 pins, I'll give you the contacts, the numbers. I'm not quite sure. There are a lot of them. Let me just take a look here. You can see pin number 1 of the potentiometer is connected to the pin number 34, pin number 2 to the contact 52, and pin number 3, which is connected to the pin number 31. That's it. So, if you liked this video,
please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
Then, I would kindly ask you not to hit the button skip ad. That is going to help me a lot. And, till some next one, happy Mercedes-ing. Bye.